So how do we implement this on the GPU? Well, it's very simple. We're going to assign one thread per input element. In this case, 8 input elements. For each comparison, each thread simply needs to know if it's keeping the smaller or larger value. So we're actually doing each comparison twice, once on either side of the comparison, and the only difference is that one side of the comparison will keep the smaller element and one side will keep the larger element. Now, we do need to synchronize after each comparison. So after we're done with this particular set of comparisons, we synchronize and then begin the next stage, and then synchronize and then begin the next stage, and so on. So just a couple notes on the computation itself. One, if the input set is small enough to fit into shared memory, then a sorting network is actually a very efficient way to sort that input set. So in fact, many sorting algorithms that start by sorting small blocks of data, like merge sort, use a sorting network to do their sorts within a block. And it helps that a bitonic sort is probably the simplest sort to actually implement. Two, bitonic sort is not the only kind of sorting network. The odd-even merge sort is a different kind of sorting network that generally runs a little faster, but it's a little more complicated to explain or program. But the basic ideas are the same. So as a quiz, what I'd like you to do is fill in each of the black boxes with the correct numbers to make sure that these four input elements are sorted by an odd-even merge sort.